Water management during Ramadan fasting is another important issue for many people, because example, if you see in Hyderabad now, we are having a hot summer with temperatures soaring to almost 45 degrees. People get dehydrated as it is. And during your fasting, when you're not eating full day and you're not drinking at all, it's not only the drinking water, because we get water out of our digestion also to body. So your all sources of water supply is cut off during the daytime, and body likely to get dehydrated. So to prevent this, if you make some changes, it will be very beneficial. My dear Muslim friends, please make a note. An average 70 to 80 kilo man or a woman needs roughly 2.5 to 3 liters of water per day. This is a normal physiological requirements. Please refer to my Water for Life video. Now, what happens? People cannot drink all these 3 liters of water from evening till morning. So you are basically hypohydrating the body. Make a note, hypohydration means a deliberate reduction of water into the body. So what happens, as you are not able to drink so much of water from evening after you're breaking your fast in iftar till morning, you need to pay attention to your water intake, especially in summer. What I suggest to you is, as I told you, water requirements vary from 2.5 to 3.5 liters up to 90 kilo of a person. You make sure you measure your water and keep it. Once you break your fasting in the evening after iftar, you start drinking 100 to 120 ml of water more frequently. Till you sleep, you drink, and before you get up in the morning also, once you get up, while you're doing activities also, you drink more often. Don't drink at a time more than 200 ml of water. Ideally 120 ml of water at a time. Is it clear? So make your water available and keep on drinking about 100 to 120 ml more frequently. Once you break your iftar, you have some water. Then after you had a snack, iftar party snack, then you have some water. Then before dinner you have, through and after dinner you have. Before you sleep also you have some water. When you get up in the morning, when you're getting ready for namaz and other preparations, you have some water. That's how you fill your water quantity into the body, and it helps throughout the day while you are not drinking water at all. As the body weight increases, water requirement increase. But even to the children also, you should not give less than 1.5 liter per day. I hope you understand. Water refers to not tea, coffee, fruit juices, drinks, cool drinks. I am referring to plain, clean, drinkable water. So enjoy your Ramadan fasting. Please make up your water requirements of the body. If you don't, what happens? After your morning fasting begins, as the day passes, one feels thirsty. In some cases, probably people have to break their fast because they are not able to keep up the requirement of thirst. So pay attention, take care. Thank you. Till my next video.